As already reported yesterday, Linux Mint 20.1 Uliasa will be released in December. In the latest Mint report for November, developer Clement Klim Lefebvre explains that time is short, but the team hopes to be able to release Mint 20.1 before or during the holidays. Coming upon Runboxing. IPTV player Hypnotix. One of the highlights of the upcoming release is the Hypnotix IPTV player. IPTV stands for Internet Protocol Television and describes the transmission of television programs and films using the Internet Protocol. The new Hypnotix settings screen allows the configuration of several TV providers. Internet Protocol Television. This can be configured via local M3U playlists, remote M3U URLs, or the Extreme API. Settings have also been added to be able to set MPV options. An HTTP user agent or HTTP referrer. Hypnotix can handle live TV but also video on demand for films and series. The further development of Hypnotix includes support for the electronic program guide as well as the functionality of hard disk recorder. Beta version for testing. Hypnotix is available as a beta version for testing in dev format. However, I had a little fun with Debian Unstable. The package installed correctly started and showed the initial screen. The configuration was also accessible, but if I wanted to open the TV channels displayed, either the program or the entire laptop froze. Maybe that's different under Linux Mint or Ubuntu. Short report. The report does not provide any further details about innovations in Linux Mint 20.1 Uliasa. Not even the recently released standard desktop Cinnamon 4.8 is mentioned. But when you know how long it takes to create such a report in the usual length, Clam has probably decided to use the time to put Mint 20.1 under the user's Christmas tree. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.